know what the secret is, the Steve and Stumpy secret formula? It's the rice.
So, what do you think we ought to do?
Go skate. Just so happens I have my skate right here.
Great!
Tracker 6 tracks, Santa Cruz bullets, Gorilla ribs, and the original Gordon and Smith Chris Miller.
Yeah! All right! You're gnarly! Yeah. Stevie, are you sponsored?
Not at the moment, but I plan to be soon.
I was at a party one day. It was looking fine, man.
Yeah.
I found a chopstick, and I stick it through my eye. You know why? Because I'm feeling high, 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 high. Let's go. Oh, oh. It's going down in. Now I'm going down inside. Up in my brain. Is it going to rain?
No, it's not.
Oh, okay.
I think you're insane.
Oh, and that's a good one.
Yeah, it just
I think I'm insane.
Thank you.
look at the essentials for a long trip. First, of course, you need the supports underneath. And those are to help the lateral pressure of the skateboarder. Now, of course you need graphics all over it. These are kind of outdated, but it's okay. Last but not least, you need the rock. And that is important there to guide the skater towards the ramp. When it gets too dark to see the ramp, they might be able to see the rock. And it helps keep the warpage on the plywood. Oh, insane. Oh, shit.
He goes, and one of them diarrhea shit dive bombed on my favorite painting. and I was just like, oh, that's fucked up, dude. And but inside I was just like, yes, yes, you motherfucker.